on waiting lists. Paul Cullen is the health correspondent with the Irish Times.
The HSE said the reason it didn't install it was that we wasn't told if there was any clinical patient safety issue involved, and it just seemed like a routine Hewlett patch, and it didn't seem urgent, and would have cost...
Thank you.